bitch, bitch, bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch, 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 bitch. I'm a boss ass bitch, 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 bitch. I'm a boss.
Hey everyone, so welcome back to my stupid ass vlogging channel. I haven't posted on this channel in a really long time, and yeah, but today I'm going to Pueblo for a boating trip. It's like we're going for like literally a day and a half. So yeah, right now I'm packing and I'll show you what I'm doing in a second. Sorry about the quality, it's not like the best because I'm not filming on like my actual camera, but this is like a vlogging camera, I would say. I don't know. So sorry about the quality if it's a little weird. Hopefully it'll get better. You might see me vlogging on my phone. It might get really mixed up, but I'm gonna do like a little, so I'm gonna give you guys like a little like montage of me doing, packing my skincare. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so now that my skincare is all packed, this is the backpack that I'm bringing since we're going like literally for a day. So here is what's in here. I have my swimming trunks, and I hate that word, I don't know why. Underwear, you know, like you don't need to see that. Socks, you know, clothes for, you know, my body, so great. The charger. So yeah, I'm charging my phone right now. What time is it? It is, it's 12:29 right now. So yeah, I can't wait to go to Pueblo. So I don't know when we're exactly like going, like the time range, but I'll see you guys in like literally a second. And you're gonna see like a montage of like the road, you know, like all the other YouTubers. But like, I'm not taking this shit seriously, so let's go. Hey everyone, so now I'm gonna start vlogging on my phone because one, it's kind of better quality. And yeah, so I kind of did my intro on the camera, but that's my brother's camera, so he's gonna yell at me. So like, and I'm trying not to ruin this, you know, trip. So, you know. So I'm gonna start vlogging on my camera on my phone. So yeah. So we're about to leave. So yeah. So we're in 7-Eleven right now and I got my Slurpee and we're gonna get back on the road. So see you in the car. We're in the car right now. And my brother got his big old porchada. I got Slurpee and Fritos. And we're going to Pueblo for boating. So get ready for a montage.
Two hours later.
Hey everyone, so we just made it to Pueblo, and we're at our hotel. It's actually really nice here, like, look at this shit. Like, it's too cute. Ooh, the pool's over there. Here's the key card. We're at the Spring Hill Suites Marriott. And girl, look how fucking cute, like. We just got to our room. It's actually really nice, and I'm gonna give you a little room tour. So, you see the bathroom. Oh my god. It's like a light sensor kind of thing. So, yeah. I almost fell. Okay. And then here's the living area. We have a nice TV. Here's a desk. My brother just likes to fart, you know. Here's the thing, it's really cute. This painting, couple paintings, and then here's the mirror, super cute. So here's the bedroom area. There's two beds, like king or something, and then there's like these glass windows, which is really cute. And then here is the nightstand where our keys,
this thingy, the phone, you know, ring ring.
Look at that. You jealous?
No. I mean, you want your shrimp.
So we're at this thing called the River Walk.
You didn't answer my fucking question.
Brody! You! Anyways, so this is where it's really cute. Like, look! And then, let me show you. So this is what it looks like. It's really cute. Okay, so this is gonna be really weird, but I'm gonna switch to my camera, like, in a little bit. So, like, I mean, it's like his camera, but I asked on it. But, yeah, because my camera doesn't have enough storage left on it. So, yeah, bye.
I mean.
Okay, so we're about to go to the pool. I'm dressed, and then my friends are getting dressed, so. I don't know where they are, but they're somewhere. I'm in their hotel room right now. Ooh, there we go. So yeah. Milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than. Sorry if you hear this, it's the air conditioner. And I'm sitting by it because it's really hot. So yeah, That might be one of them. That's one of them, y'all. There's one of my friends. Hannah. I'm vlogging. So yeah, these people have been a part of my vlogs for a while now. It's been one vlog. So yeah, I'll see you guys by the pool. So like,
okay.
So we're in the elevator and we're going to the pool. Hey everyone, so we're just vlogging in the hallway. So today we're going boating, and yeah, I'm getting ready, I'm ready to go. My friend's room is over here. Should we bang on it? We shouldn't. But yeah, and we're about to leave, so I'll see you on the boat.
So we're out on the boat. We got our life vest on. My friends are putting on sunscreen. And yeah. Back up, bitch, it's over. All the presents I would send. Fuck my friends behind my shoulder. Next time I'ma stay asleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And you got me thinking lately. Bitch, you crazy. And nothing's ever good enough. I wrote a little song for you. It go like, oh, break me for so fucking done with you, girl. So fucking done with all the games you play. I ain't no tic-tac-toe. Save the X and O's on another note. I'm done. Break me for so. Break me for so. Break me for so. So we just got done boating, and girl, okay, so yeah, what is my brother doing? Like, what? I don't know, but we just got done boating, and we're packing everything in right now, and then we're going back home, so I'll see you there. Hey everyone, so it is the day after. Sorry, I'm out of breath. So it's the day after that we got back from boating. Sorry, I didn't really vlog that much on the boat. I was just having too much fun. But, bitch, let me catch my breath. Anyways. I really hope you like this vlog. It's probably gonna be a mess. Like, it's literally a mess. There's clips from my camera and from my phone. So, just like, I hope you liked it. So, peace.